Guess who?
Give me a clue. 42, 22, 38.
Sorry I'm late, Sid.
I have another one.
It took me ages to do my hair. But oh, I wanted to look especially nice for you tonight.
Just a minute.
I said to myself, Sandra, you are a naughty girl going out with a married man. But look nice and he won't mind if you're a minute or two late.
No, he won't, will he?
Do you know, Sid, I've always fancied you.
Have you?
No. But I never thought you'd ask me out.
Well, now that I have, why don't we get swinging?
Cheeky, you are different away from the office.
You'll be amazed how different I can be, sweetheart. Will you have a drink?
Port and lemon, please. Sid?
Excuse me, are you Miss Sandra Evans?
Yes.
Well, I've got a message for you from a Miss
Sidney. It's all
right,
mate, I'll deliver it myself.
Evening.
Evening, miss.
Hello, sweetheart.
You've got a nerve.
What do you mean?
The way you behaved in the office, pretending you'd never been out with me last night. I never want to see you again, Sid Abbott.
Come and sit down.
No.
Come on, come and sit down. Here's a port and lemon.
Right.
I didn't really mean it, sweetheart. I didn't want the others to know. I didn't want to get you involved, you see.
You were just saying that.
No, straight up. There are some things a fellow just can't fight, you know.
Oh, Sid.
Yeah. I'd like to make it up to you. How would you like to go to the lantern again tonight?
I'd like that.
You would? Stick around, kid. I'll phone up and book a table.